you sort of got the million, you just might adopt a third baby?
Yes.
I can feel it happening, honey. That 64,000, you're four away from a million. How are you feeling right now?
I would feel better if I'd have kept that 50-50, but people will tell you I'm a fairly cocky guy.
So. Well, you got a phony friend left. You still got a phony friend left.
Yes, I did. Unfortunately, I'm smarter than most of my phony friends.
Oh. I hope they don't know that. All right. Well, listen, you're going for 125,000. Your stupid phony friends are still there for if you need them, all right? All right, let's do the question. What is the architectural term for the part of the church where the congregation usually sits? Nave? Ambulatory? Transept? Apse?
I'm almost positive I know the answer to this, based on a lot of years of Catholic education. And I may live to regret this, but no guess, no glory. Is it A, Nave, final answer?
Were you a good Catholic fan?
Good enough.
You're a great player. You got 125.
Closed captioning, sponsored by...
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Millionaire. We're back with us is Tom Tracy, an attorney from Omaha, Nebraska. Now, yesterday you said your phone-a-friends are, well... You basically said they're pretty stupid and that you're much smarter.
Yeah.
And now it turns out that all you have left is your phone friend.
Yeah.
So, what are you thinking now, big guy?
I'm thinking they've done a lot of studying and really are probably smarter than I am now.
You better hope so.
I'm praying so.
Okay, well, where are you now? Do you remember? You're at 125,000?
Yes, at 125,000.
You've won 125,000.
Yes.
Which means you're three questions away from $1 million. And you still have the phone friend left.
Yes, I do.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Pretty good?
Pretty good.
Because you said you're a little cocky, and that's a good thing.
In this case, hopefully, yes.
Okay. Are you ready to play?
I'm ready to
Audience,
play.
Are you ready? Let's play Millionaire. Okay, Tom, going for $250,000. What Bob Hope movie introduced his signature song, Thanks for the Memory? Road to Singapore, The Lemon Drop Kid, My Favorite Brunette, The Big Broadcast of 1938.
If he agrees with me. I'm going to use the phone a friend. I am going to call my friend Luke.
Luke?
Yes.
Okay, our friend at AT&T is going to help us get Luke on the line.
Hello?
Hey, Luke?
Yes.
Hi, it's Meredith from Millionaire. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm great. I'm here with Tom.
Hey, Tom, how are you?
I'm doing pretty good.
Good.
You think you're as smart as Tom, Luke?
Well, that's a challenge that started early in our relationship, but probably not. We'll see.
Okay, he agrees with you. But listen, he's got $125,000. He's
going
for $250,000. And right now, he needs you.
All
right. Okay? Tom, you have 30 seconds, and your time starts right now.
What Bob Hope movie introduced his signature song, Thanks for the Memory? Road to Singapore, The Lemon Drop Kid, My Favorite Brunette, The Big Broadcast of 1938. You have 18 seconds.
Tom, I'm sorry. I really have no idea.
Then you're not my friend anymore.
This means I don't get any of the money, right?
Yeah, you've blown your share.
Well, you said when you called and you want to see if he agreed with what you thought. So you have... something that you mean for it.
Okay. first thing that actually, I'm thinking of Dale. The first thought I had was Road to Singapore. And I know I've seen this before. Actually, at this point, as I'm looking, I'm actually thinking it's my favorite brunette. But I am not all that as confident as I would like to be to risk $125,000. Based on that, I think I'm going to walk, take my money, and run. And that's my final answer.
Your final, all right. Well, Tom, you're a great contestant. It was so much fun having. Let's see what the answer was, okay? Oh my gosh, I'm so glad you didn't go for it. You have $125,000. Good luck. I hope you adopt the third baby.
Thank you. Yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to start out the show giving away a lot of money. But joining us now is